Hi, I'm Kathleen Buckley, and I'm a genetic counselor at Grand River Hospital's Regional Cancer Center. There's been a lot of talk lately about the Jolie effect. Actress Angelina Jolie recently underwent a double mastectomy. That's because she's a carrier of a DNA change called a mutation in one of the two genes linked to inherited breast cancer. The genetic counselors at the Cancer Center have had a lot of calls recently from women asking what they should do. I'd like to give you some facts. About 10% of women with breast cancer have an inherited predisposition. Two genes have been linked to inherited breast cancer. They're called BRCA1 and BRCA2. Angelina Jolie carries a mutation, which is like a typo in the BRCA1 gene. About 1 in every 500 women have a mutation in BRCA1 or BRCA2. Women who carry one of these mutations are 4 to 8 times more likely than other women to have breast cancer in their lifetime. So how do you know if you're at risk? It's important to look at breast cancers throughout your family, on both your mom's side and your dad's side. Men can also carry these mutations, which can be passed on to children. Speak to your doctor about a genetics referral if you have a family history of multiple women with breast or ovarian cancer, breast cancer before age 50, serous ovarian cancer at any age, breast cancer in a Jewish family, or male breast cancer. From there, your doctor can refer you to a genetics counselor here at the Cancer Center. We can speak to you, look at your family history and personal risk factors, and in some cases arrange for genetic testing. Not every woman we see will be offered genetic testing, but every woman will receive a personalized risk assessment and screening guidance. Grand River Hospital also conducts testing for women at higher risk through its MRI unit and at the Waterloo Wellington Breast Center at Freeport. Keep in mind, while genetics play a part in cancer, there are other factors within your control too. So in general, please make sure you eat a healthy diet, exercise, don't smoke, reduce alcohol consumption, practice sun safety, and talk to your doctor about screening exams like pap smears, stool tests, and regular mammograms. Thank you for your time and interest.